How to add a grid to an image in Affinity Photo. Firstly, open an image and then view and show grid. That's the key thing, so you can actually see the grid. But if you want to manipulate the grid, use the grid manager. You can find that via the view menu. View and just go down there, grid and access manager. And set the automatic grid to off. So click there. And then you can manipulate the spacing and divisions. Just set that to 501. Depends what you want to actually get your grid there. So you can see the grid there. Click close. So once you've done that, what you need to do then, you can use obviously the pen tool to actually add the grid, this grid. But snapping should be on. So you need to go to view again and set the snapping there. So go to view and snapping manager. You can just see it there, snapping manager. Make certain that enable snapping is on and also snap to grid. Click close at that point. Right. Now go back to the user pen tool and you can find that in the toolbar. And once you click that, what you want to do is set the fill to nothing. Set the stroke to black, red, green, whatever you want. And set the width there. So just manipulate that depending on what you want. Then just go over just slightly above and slightly below the actual grid you can see there. And once you've actually created that line, what you need to do then, go to the Move tool and then just click Alt and Option key. That's the key thing. Alt and Option to actually duplicate that path. So you can just drag that across. And again, do exactly the same, Alt and or Option, depending on the PC or Mac. And you've got the various paths there. That's for the vertical. And do exactly the same for the horizontal. So just slightly to the left, slightly to the right when you go across. And again, hold the Alt Option key down to actually duplicate those paths. And so you can see your grid added there. And I've just added multiple paths. You can see those in the layers there. Just recheck the paths are snapped to the grid by using the Move tool. Sometimes it might be slightly off, so you can just see it actually will highlight if you actually got the grid perfectly correct. So you can just drag that up and you can just see it just snaps there. So it's just quite nice just to check. And again, go to the ones on the vertical there. And again, move that across and you just see it goes green there. And there. Okay, so now the grid's perfectly set. Remove the grid via the grid manager. So you can just quickly go there and view. Or you could obviously set the show grid off at that point there as well. So show grid, set that off, click close, and well, you've got your grid there. Now, what you want to do maybe is go to merge them. So I'm just going to go layer and merge visible. So it actually merges everything there. So you can see then you get a new layer, pixel layer there. What you can do, select all of those layers and then just delete them. You don't have to do that if you don't want that. You can keep them, of course, but there you've got it. Very quickly, a grid that you can then go to File and Save As and save it with the image. Hope you found that of interest. Thank you much.